average beverage, water. That's all bad. Water, all the orange juice and all that, throw that in the garbage. You need this shit. Arizona. What's good, it's Sui. We in San Francisco about to do the Corner Store Brunch Challenge. We got $10 to make a meal. Let's go. We're grabbing the first thing right here. We gotta grab a lemon. It's for the main dish. But you gotta look for the best lemon. It can't look like that, or it can't be green. So we got two lemons, all right? And then we're probably gonna go the ramen noodles. It is, we eat noodles. This way right here. We got a whole lot of flavors. You can tell by the packaging, this is the old school ones. Beef, go hard. Probably gonna grab two of them, 39 cents. And then we're gonna go this way. The Arizonas, they a dollar. Fruit punch is better than anything in every drink. No, I just grab as many Arizonas as I could get and drink them. Oh, wait, I forgot one thing. We gotta grab the fucking Tapatio. I like Valentina better than this, but fuck it, this could go pretty good with this. This corner store is dope. I like it. It has like, it's like a Mexican corner store. Perfect for me. Let's say these are both $2, $4, $6. Every day I probably hit the corner store. Yeah, $10 is like the usual budget. 46. Wait, I'm gonna add some stuff. When it doesn't add up, you just keep adding stuff. Anything in the front. So like, I'll probably grab more stuff right now. Add that. Wait, no. I want a different flavor, cherry. There we go. Yeah, we need the receipt too. So we got the Arizona, you know. You need to wash your food down. And then we got the Tapatio. You'll see what that's gonna be used for. And the two lemons, We got one of these, top ramen, beef, another one. And then we just got some dessert right here. All right, here we go. So you're gonna grab the top ramen, then you're gonna break it. But you can't rip the bag, or else it'll ruin the procedure. Fuck, that was a fail. You get a new one. See, that's why we got two. You learn this trick when there ain't no motherfucking water in the sink, and you gotta eat this shit raw. So we got it all crushed up, right? Then you get the lemon. You're gonna have to cut this bitch open. So we're gonna use this. Boom, there we go. Rip that bitch open. The other half of lemon. That's enough lemon right there. That's when the sauce comes in. The thing, you gotta put the lemon in first so the sauce sticks to the noodles. Then you mix it up. It's not over yet. The Tapatio. This is like when you're craving like Cheetos. Huh? But you can't afford them. These are only 39 cents. Usually you'll have some Tapatio laying at the crib. The neighbor might have a lemon tree. We all got a lemon tree if the neighbor got one. Look at that. You can see it forming. Beautiful. I probably had it over 500 times. Hey, hold on. Still got much better. Right there. That's good. Trap ramen. See, once you take a bite, you gotta pop this open. It's a little sticky. Whoa, there you go, have dessert. And that's what you get out of 10 bucks, $9.94. Nah, my friend ain't eating no more. I was gonna get it to feed my friend, but he ain't eating now.